What is lexicology? When we study words, we also look at their relations to other fields from different perspectives. Lexicology is related to morphology, semantics, etymology, and lexicography because these fields also deal with words. According to Jackson and Anvella, and their book, which was published in the year 2000, semantics is usually approached from one of two perspectives. The first one is philosophical, and the second one is linguistic.